I don't know that I felt like everyone else. I felt like I was, I had to behave. I had to, I was setting an exam. Everything I did reflected not only on my mother and father or my sisters, but on all the Japanese American community. So I had to behave and be good, because otherwise I would bring shame to the community. I felt like I was very much part of that Issei Nisei community right after the war. Maybe that was good for me, kept me out of trouble.